This is Die Sporting Network.
Welcome to the TSM High School Basketball Showcase. And a matchup between the Mexicans up. Eagles against the Dunbar Boys. And Moore gets the tip for Dunbar. Boys have a record of 12-0. You watched them Saturday pass, beat Friends. Got the nose inside, he missed it. And the rebound goes over the ground. Eagles with a record of 15-5. Big non-conference matchup. Brown again has it. Foul off the ball as Loki had it. That's Phillips first for the Boys. Coaches for the Dunbar Boys. Cypress Jones Sr., his son, New England Patriot. Cypress Jones Jr., he's going to the Super Bowl in 2 weeks against Atlanta. And McDonough's head coach, TJ Jordan. Damian Gill. Brown shoots and miss. And the rebound goes to the Boys. Now, Deshaun Phillip had a 20-point game Saturday against Friends at Morgan's Basketball Academy. Jumper. Moore. Kicks it back over. Jumper is good. McNair starting to line up today. Able to get that two in. Very interesting matchup here between Damian Gill and winds up not Espinoza. He's time out there. Thorn almost turned it over. Quick 30-second timeout.
Oh, actually saved
me. Quickly, we want to thank you all for checking out our Die Sporting Network on YouTube videos, getting a good response, getting the subscribership up. We appreciate it. And as this one comes into tonight, you will see it right on the page. We appreciate you checking us out. TSN on YouTube. We continue to grow, bringing the best in high school sports, basketball, and football. Few hands it now. Takes it back over. That's a three by Lockie. And he hits it. Puts the Eagles up one. By the way, didn't mention this. The Eagles, as the ball is turned over out of bounds. Eagles are in the gold black uniforms. And Dunbar's in their home white jersey. By the way, even though McDonough is a Catholic school, this is a public city home game. So there will be no shot clock in this one. 5:55 left in the first quarter. 3-2. McDonough. Owens Mills. Private school. Very well this year. And that's the jumper. That one missed. By Cherry. Here comes the Eagles. Mikey kicks it back over to Damian Tunsley. Lockley. He doubled. Lockley in the corner for three. He hits it in the corner. 6-2. McDonough. Justice is maybe the Bullets' toughest challenge left yet so far this season. Back. is an offensive foul. For McDonough, so far so good. It over. Here comes Phillips, one on one. Let's spin it in, and it's in. 6-4. Oh, it's down by two. Quick foul against Giles as he just came in the game. That's the second team foul on the book. Over to Kier with the floater. That one is missed. The tap-in is good by Lockley. 8-4, McDonough and the Eagles. They're one of the better teams. You could say they are the second, definitely record-wise, in the MIAA conference. Phillips with the jumper. He puts it in. He has 4 of the 6 points so far. Kicks it back over. That one is in for Little. 10-6. McDonough. Eagles looking good so far. Offensive to Giles. Close it up. And he is fouled. Second team foul on the Eagles.
Got a head screen.
They're trying to dial here. That one's good.
What's up?
BKD-TV.net. Looks like it's for sure. Right now, BKD-TV.net. Check out Tuesday afternoon quarterback for Championship Sunday. What have we learned this week? Those shots are good. And also, preview of the WWE World Rumble coming up later this week. 8-10. Do we have it? I think the South was coming in, I believe. And that's correct. Brown's going to inbound the basketball. Damien took 12. Brown. Looking to kick. He walked. Ball's going back to the points. Down two. 3:36 left here in the first quarter. Here, the coach, Wade.
Just told you,
boy. That's a three. That missed. Here comes the Eagles. That's it. Key for three. That's short. And Phillip with the rebound for the point. Puts it over to Giles. Over to Phillip. Back over to Moore. St. Joe's last week against John Kell. Boy, it was impressive. That game before then went to McDonough at Orange Mills. That's a jumper by Lockley. He hits it again. Right at the 3-point line. Phillip was lazy with the basketball, but was able to still keep it. Dial back over to Phillip again. Phillip, he tried to shoot off the fade. He missed it. Here comes the Eagles. Pass makers proud. Missed it off the one hand. Down five. Up to the basket. He missed it. Out of bounds. It's going to go to McDonough. It's coming in. 21 Darius Pickett. And for Dunbar, 14 Ismael Davenport. And three with the basketball now. 140 left here in the first quarter. Good as the tie so far between these two teams. Back over. That's a three. That's good. That is good by Wills. And the biggest lead, 8 points. You see it now as McDonough has come on the road. And so far, the Eagles is looking so good. 14 left in this one. Right, coming up later this week will be last part of the Basketball Academy. 2 games left to make up. And they'll be at Lake Clifton. You will see them here on DSN on YouTube, Largo and Perry Hall first. And then afterwards, Riverdale Baptist and Lake Clifton. Both of the games on DSN on YouTube this weekend. And also, we'll be coming to you later on this week for the Baltimore City matchup. We will let you know via social media in advance which game that will be. Right now for Dunbar, got their hands full with McDonough. As McCormick's in the game, he is bringing up the basketball. Kicks it over. Sherry. Moore has it now, back over to McCormick. The jumper, that one's no good by Ismael. Step out of bounds and goes to McDonough. We're down to second there in the first quarter, 39 to beat the Sykes. Key back over to Lockley. Key, Lockley. He can shoot it, but he missed it though on that exchange. That's a foul against McDonough. 13th foul on the Eagles. We get McDonough again down the road. And, seconds left. Lewis had it for a brief moment. Six, five, four, three, more for three. He missed it. Two, one, key at the buzzer. Almost hit it. And how? Wow. After one, 8-point lead for McDonough over Dunbar. And the DSN High School Basketball Showcase. We'll be back with the second quarter after this. Second quarter underway. Ball almost turned over. Brown was in behind the Thorns has it. He kicks back over to Will. Ball is turned over, and look out. Here comes the point. That's 2 points. Five more. McDonough up by six. He's setting it up for you. McDonough's in the dark road jersey. And, oh, another bad turnover by the Eagles. Dunbar's in the white uniforms here this afternoon. Boys trying to stay undefeated. Big non-conference test. Yes, McDonough. That was McCormick. Over. There go Phillips. That's a three. That one's in and out. And that one should stay with Dunbar, I believe. I think it will. It will.
Say it again.
Kicks it back over to McCormick now. McCormick shoots three. Hits it! 3 point down. Gonna have some momentum. Second quarter has not looked good so far. Wills takes it in and puts it home. It's Thorns. McDonough's lead back to 7. 20. That's, excuse me, 18 to 13. 5 points. McCormick, spin move! And he is fouled.
That was a bad foul.
2 shot foul coming up. As you know, we're trying to act shooting, I said. Lewis inbound in. Davenport. Now Pickett with the basketball. He's doubled. Back over. The layup missed by Lockley. And here comes Phillips and the points. Moore on the side. Phillips back out of bounds and with the ball. .543 left in the first half. Things like this, you gotta like the contrast and styles. The three hits it. By Wills. 8 point lead again. 21-13. Move by Moore. Foul. Shot hit. There's no good. check out the BSN on YouTube page right now. We have in a playlist the Basketball Academy game from Saturday. Check out all 10 videos right there. Second shot goes in. 14-21. And Giles is back in the game. Moore's going to take a mini breather. He'll be back in about in the next stop.
In the middle.
Well, double. He had to kick it all the way. Oh, that's Lockley for three. He missed it. Oh, the offensive rebound. Yeah, one. He got it in there. Let's kick it. Coming up to shoot. He had one. Excuse me, that was Little. My apologies. Little able to get it in there and one. It's a lazy pass there by Jumbo. Three-point play. A nine-point game right now. Court's definitely being tested. It over. McCormick trying to do something and he definitely won. Definitely traveled. Second foot was out of control. Long distance pass over the picket. Passes over to Wilson. He is blocked. Pass break. Slow down by the boys. Coast to coast. And a foul. Phillips at the line shooting there. Espinoza. Loose. Jump ball is called. Ball going to McDonough. Take a move there. Lockley. As you notice, there goes to Dunbar. Signaling first is to McDonough. And back to Dunbar. All the way out to Giles. Espinoza gets in on the other end. Gonna stay with Dumbo. 2:58 left in the first half. Seconds. 53 left in the first half. Giles. Shoot. And shooting.
Let's go, Blake!
17 foul on McDonough. Two shot foul there first. a shot is good. By the way, the Mac Press Pro, McDonough is ranked 15th. Be a huge one, they can get it. Dunbar's ranked at 28 at the moment. Certainly, if they stay undefeated, that is going to rise. Step down, I believe. Go to Dunbar. .234 left in the first half. Got the substitution in. Phillip. Inbound the basketball here. Over to Giles. Somehow Dunbar offensively got to get it going. He should do a better job of running and sets. Give Phillip a fall. It's not been the case so far. There he is. Phillip. Team foul on the Eagles. First shot, in and out.
Box up!
8-point game, 24-16. Second shot, good off. Opportunity here. That time was a good shot. Third shot. Gets that one in. So one of three, and it cuts the lead to 7. And it's left in the first half. Lockley. She was double. Lockley has it again. Offensive foul. Slowed them down offensively here. Keep the boys within reach. Giles. Again, the clock. An issue.
You gonna get the whole team a delay a game warning one time? Come on now. You know the rules.
Giles with it back over. Whoa.
Almost. No fouls, no fouls.
Spinoza. This week on DSN on YouTube, a matchup between the Baltimore City Powers and Deucalion City, or this Dunbar team against Epperson.
What's up, Black? Hey, play ball.
And then Saturday,
play ball. That's
Baltimore Basketball Academy finale. Two matchups: Walker and Perry Hall, and then Riverdale Baptist and Lake Clifton at Lake Clifton. Of course, right now, got to hit the free throws, get himself back within striking distance. Come back on the court here. First shot by Espinosa. inbound. Dunbar do have a couple of fouls to give before the bonus is back to three. Zone inside. Barkley, double. Key, opening. He got stripped. And Key sadly twisted his ankle. Twisted ankle in the corner. That did not look good.
How you get kicked like that?
Did not look good for the Eagles.
Foolish.
1:13 left in the first half. Take it back. Off
that's
the court
foolish.
Action. A 5-point game here.
Them petty fouls they call it down here. This child got kicked in the leg. No whip.
Come on!
You got it.
Come on! That was 8 seconds!
Half time. 26-19. As McDonough is up by 7. Back here with the second half. On DSN on YouTube, the Die Sporting Network. High School Basketball Showcase. Second half, about to get underway, third quarter. Brown inbound to Locker. And a foul against the White. Poets, Locker, 12-0. Trying to stay undefeated, but got a tough one here today against McDonough. Eagles able to score the offense very well in the first half. For the most part, Blackley. He faces, and he travels. Here comes the Poets. Epsilon. Back over now. Phillip had it for more. Number 5, Dumball. Moore lost the dribble, turned it over. Staying with the Poets, however. Shooting 3 for the second time in the game. Hopefully, unlike the first time, he only hit one of the 3. He gets some more. Substitutions coming now for the Poets. First shot. Got it. 26-20. Second shot.
Get on the line. Get on the line.
Third shot. 2 or 3 this time. 5-point game. Boys trying to stay undefeated. Donna. Spalding and Friday. Trying to keep that momentum. That's a drive by Brown. And it's in. 28-26 after Noza.
No foul!
Got it in there off the tangent. Big height. Wilkes. That was a tough shot. And the rebound goes to the front. Oh, no. He's trying to throw it down on him. Coming up to shoot 2. 4. Then he tried to come with the thunder. both teams, by the way, have two team fouls each. 6:36 left in the third quarter.
Come on, get the shoot.
It'll be interesting to see how this foul total come up. A little discrepancy in the first half. See if that is called a little bit more evenly here in the second half. Second shot is good. 4-point game here between these two former MSA. Good job. Kicks over, Wills the three. Short offensive rebound. And by Thorne. And a three is in by Brown.
Nice foul, baby.
31-24.
No foul, Diddy.
As you know, they call it a two. Offensive rebound and a foul against Dumbo. As you know, that's an offensive foul against McDonough. My apologies.
Yo, you got
to go back to the point.
Hey, you got to work to go get the ball.
Still down 6, 5:30 left in this third quarter. Anyway, not in the game in the third quarter. Had it briefly, back over to McCormick. And Espinoza has not been able to get open and shoot any threes. Espinoza, inside. McNair, screen. Moving screen. That's the court. That's the foul. 13 foul against Dalton. Could have been debated either way. Poet's still down 6 and Phillip inbounds over. Phillip has it again. Screen is over. Oh, Espinoza for 3. That's what he likes to do, and he hits it. 3-point game. Was able to get it.
One more.
Real close. Backcourt violation.
Down.
Get a little tight. I think Jordan. Good time. 4:31 left in the third quarter. Oh, it's at home. Down 3. This is the kind of Eagles team. Flex Zone. So, you get your sports how you want when you need it. Go to iTunes, the Flex Zone, the podcast.
Let's go, Black Cloud,
he has it now. McCormick tried to get it inside, got it to Phillips, but he went too far over with the basketball. Here it comes. That one is going to be the trouble. McCormick's going to come up and shoot two in 4 minutes exactly here in the third quarter. Side is in. A 2-point game. Second shot here. That one's good too. 4 minutes exactly. One. As the Eagles, 1 point ahead of 9-point lead. It's over. A foul against Dumbo. Inbound here. I think it's gonna come out of basketball. No. Oh, Wilkes able to keep it. Offensive foul.
Oh, that's a wrap. That's a wrap. Come on now.
Switching.
Come on now.
With a jumper for the lead, hits it! Big jumper by Cherry. And it definitely turns it out. Long favor. Long distance on the foul. Jumbo.
What's the lineup, Buck?
Buck. The clock. Clock again is malfunction. October. McCormick. It was all up in there. Fouls against McDonough.
William, pass opposite when you're in the middle, not back to the same side.
Mike Thomas, you're checking in for the first time today. First shot set. 34-30. Okay, definitely changed. Favorite Dunbar. Boys. Up four, biggest lead of the game for them. Second shot here. And that one's good too. 35-30. Here comes Brown. Thornton. McCormick. Tobin for three. He missed it. Phillip with the offensive rebound. Espinoza. He shoots. Hits him. 38-32. A foul against the boys. One game here.
Move!
It's a shoot adversity. Brown's double. Somehow got it in there. side. That one missed. Offensive rebound. That one missed. Another chance for Thorns. He's coming at the shooter pair.
Hit the square next time.
Two shot foul. Exactly 90 seconds left here in the third quarter. Got it.
Come on, let's go, Black. Get a stop.
Second shot. Tipped and missed. So, 38-33. 5-point game. Villa. Over to Moore. Espinosa with it.
Move up!
Spinosa. Puts it in! Puts it in, but went down hard. Went down hard. They're on the other side
of
the court.
Hey, wake up!
That's why I learned this game.
We're going to have a good timeout. Him go inside like that. Was able to get it in, but again went down hard. Seen already the punch off and McDonough out. His knee getting nerfed. Angle getting nerfed. The ice and now Kepa 9, Espinosa. Down. Still down. Getting helped up. Very good sign. Good sign there. Drop.
Let's go, Black.
Thomas going by the basketball here for McDonough. And it's the Eagles today down by the biggest margin, 7. That's a three for Wells. He can hit it, and he does. Huge shot. Ball game again. 40-36 with 43 seconds left.
No foul!
It's been a long shot for him.
More. You don't need the pick.
Crossover.
We don't need the pick for him. You don't need the pick.
More again. 18 seconds.
You don't need the pick. That's 5. That's 5.
That's 10. Got 30.
Reach it back. That's a 3. Missed it by Jerry. Offensive rebound. That was tapped. Got to go quickly. 101, ladies and gentlemen. The Thorns, and that's the end of the third quarter. And we have a 2-point game in this key non-conference matchup. Fourth quarter coming at you. DSN Beemore High School Basketball Showcase. We'll return after this. Fourth quarter about to get underway. Phillips inbound, the Poets. They're pretty good. It's third quarter, they score 21. Off the floater, that one spins out. It's a 2-point lead for Dumba.
Get off the floor!
Puts it over.
Pay fit!
A little. fouled. And that means one and one.
Knock him down.
There's the one and one there. Bonus is activated. I see some fouls on the committed. We're in the fourth quarter. First shot here. That one is good. 1 point game. Oops. Shoot the second one.
Don't let
him
touch.
For the tie. Got it. We got a tie game at 40.
Let's go, Blake. Let's go.
Game of run. Seeing McDonough get on one in the second quarter. Seeing Dunbar get on a pretty good one in the third. By the way, Espinosa's back in the game. He has the ball now. Screen from Tobin. Espinosa shoots. He missed it. Passed it over. The rebound to McDonough. They can retake the lead.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
Inside Wills for three. The lead. Hits it. Here's shot by Wills. Gonna put the Eagles back up by three. Fell up now. What will he do? Another screen. Phillip tries. And we'll be shooting one and one. .643 left in this game. Referee still trying to get things together. Both teams with 17 fouls each. So the one and one bonus will be in effect. Next time you will definitely see us is Saturday. Basketball Academy, the two last games of that. We also coming at you Thursday with a Baltimore City tilt. We were at City with Harlem City or Dunbar and Emerson. Going to be determined by it. First shot is good. One was actually taken away. We got a tie game at 42. As I'm saying, that last three was 9-3. We have a tie game now. Oh, boy.
No, no, no! That's black ball!
Let's go, Black!
That was the best.
Black, don't worry about it. Very tight.
Phillip with the basketball.
Get your hand, baby.
Spend
not the ball, Sean. It's
McCormick
back.
Kicks it.
3 seconds.
The ball was low. Phillip able to bring it back out.
Play.
McCormick has it. Phillip for three.
Rebound. Get it back.
Hughes.
Go in there, Williams!
Five. Whoa!
Nice! That one missed.
Offensive rebound! McDonough back up two. This one's really tightening up here.
No fouls, baby!
Coach Wade going here.
Don't even look like you're going to touch
it. Ty McCormick blocked. And a foul is called. got fouled. Boys trying to tie the game up. Second shot here to tie the game at 44. We got a tie game. Tied at 44. Little. Thomas had it. Little again. Kicks it. Hits the and one by Thomas, and it's coming at the shoot too. Both teams with 18 fouls now. Good, my phone. Take the lead back. 45-44. Second shot here.
Got it. Not that one!
46-44. 2-point game. There's McDonough. Dunbar. Treating. Lead back and forth in the second half. Tobert has it now. Here comes Phillip. That's the noser.
Good job, Lexi. No fouls. No fouls, Lexi. Good job, Lexi.
Time out by the point.
Start the timeout clock.
It's going to be interesting.
Double timeouts all game long.
It's going to be interesting to see what happens with both teams' style of play offensively. Go-to players. You know Dunbar's going to go. Fill up. McDonough. Don't have any on 2-3. But Wilkes has done a good job in creating.
When I said that,
he's off for number three.
He said
why? He told him to hit him.
Boys trying to stay undefeated. 13 and up. City runner up last year. McDonough leading in the MIAA Red Division.
9-2.
Of course, as we know, a non conference game. Noser has it.
Stay low.
They have a big mother.
Good job, Lexi.
Phillip floats it. Spins out of it. Offensive rebound by Tober. Tough ball. It's going to go to McDonough. Point lead. Halfway done, just about here in the fourth quarter.
One more.
Sandwich.
One more point.
Brown able to get it back.
Yes. Good job, Devon. Great stay with Devon.
That is a double Rockley on the bench.
Three.
That's a kick. McCormick for three. He missed it.
Go get it! Go get it! Go get it!
The Eagles.
Go get it!
Little.
Little. I need you to come get the ball, Ray!
Ray, you gotta go get it!
3:35 left, 3-point game. DSN Action Rifle Showcase. We've had, like, several of them this year. Been at Dunbar once already.
Yes.
Mount St. Joe's.
Yes.
Lake Clifton. St. Francis also. Still got a, and Emerson too. Still got a couple more matchups to go before we get to semi postseason and into the playoffs in the public schools, the MIA playoffs, and all more empty playoffs, respectively. Team fouls right now, Courts with 9. McDonough is with 8.
Let's go, Black!
Huge possession as the game gets tight. Here at Coach Wade Court. Say that fast about 3 times. I'll tell you. Blackley. Side, that was missed. Offensive rebound. This.
Wow.
Yes. Huge bucket by Lockley.
Hey, ref, y'all gotta pay attention to the clock.
3-point play here. Game time, get it to 6. And he does. 50-44. Here's for the first.
Watch the dad on clock in the name of Jesus.
And the clock has an issue. Should be down to 2:40.
Please run the clock so we can go home. Please.
It can cause a team of technical, by the way.
Clock. Ready to go.
Not the inning.
How come it only happens when they have the ball?
Pressure up.
So clock's down to 2:39.
Should not be this many adversity. It should just be against the kids, against the kids. Not the ref and the clock. Come on, come on. Not the kids.
No, you're not supposed to watch.
It's 3-3.
You're supposed to know how much time on the clock at all.
You're supposed to know all of that. Free up. Free up. And you're getting paid. Come on now.
Let's go, Black. Let's go, Black.
Still up with inbound. As the clock continues here.
No fouls, baby. No fouls.
Dunbar has 10 team fouls now.
Move your feet.
2:30 left for the Poets. Double substitutions here for Dumbo.
Strong with the head, Black. Hey, the shooters in the game, man.
Brown. Rebound, Wilt. Double.
Nice!
Got it in there.
Nice!
What a score that was. 8-point game.
No foul.
Deep trouble here.
I just say
it's hard and one. Again, Phillip takes it in.
Nice.
Ninth team foul against McDonough. 3-point play.
What is it, man? Look at that foul. No way in the world, number 13, guys.
Up with this.
Hey,
play here coming up. And one. 2:06 left. Again, trying to get that foul assessed.
I promise you, I thought he had three.
3-point play, sir. 5-point game, 52-47.
Go get the ball!
2 minutes away from giving Dunbar his first. Four left. 5-point game. Phillip for three. That one's short. Offensive rebound. In there by Moore. He kicks it up too far. Done with the rebound. Will kicks it over to. Got it. All right, 54-48. 6-point game. Take it. And a foul.
Come on, ref. You still ain't watching the clock.
Is anybody watching the clock besides us that's not getting paid?
Make free throws, Darius.
We're not getting paid to watch the clock.
Two shots fouled, like,
away from 14. I'm
Take it, mister.
Give me one, Darius. Give me one, baby.
Roll over the ball.
119 left, 6-point game.
Bring it to the basket, D.D.
DS and OET. Key non-conference tip.
Y'all turn to keep down the clock, man.
We only been here for 40 minutes. Game only been 30 minutes. We're watching the clock.
Got it.
There you go, baby.
Time out. By Dumbo.
Good job, B. Good job, B.
No, not a timeout. Either. Up. 118 left. That foul is called. 115 left.
Who fouled? You anticipating the foul. He wasn't even over there yet.
Hey, Mr. Ruff, they don't need no help to stay in the game.
McCormick here, shooting the first. 55-49.
Take care of the ball, Black.
Second shot to get it within five. Got it. 115 left. Come on, they got to get it. Both teams over the limit and foul. Ball. It's everywhere.
Bring it out.
He traveled. Wow.
Come on, get back. Get back.
Wow.
Hey,
104 left.
Straight out.
5-point game.
Crap. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Defense for offense. Wilkes double. Lockley is fine.
Knock him down, Noah.
50 seconds exactly.
Go.
Bring the offense back in. Watch out for the three-point shooter. McCormick.
Yeah.
Number B turnover. 41.7. Again, a defensive substitution.
Take care of the ball.
Go get it.
Thomas. Blackley. 38 seconds left.
That's his push up.
Brown got a foul here shortly to Dumbo, and they do with McCormick. First shot here. I like it. Richard. 57 and 4XO is about to go. They're in this one. 12-1.
Don't leave them. All shooters in the game.
Yeah. Get them both.
Good job, Noah.
8-50.
Don't 5 seconds. Don't you know?
Espinoza. Block. Rebound. That one missed.
Yeah!
Ball's going to stay with McDonough, 15.7 left.
There's no elbow, nobody.
Dunbar. Dunbar.
Glass hard.
Oh, it's about to go. Huge win for the Eagles here. Got a foul.
Don't push off.
Trying to get the steal. That will do it. McDonough comes in the Dunbar. Get a good non-conference win. And that's it. The points go down for the first time this year. Final score of 58. And the points drop to a record of 58. 16-5. 20.4. And for McDonough. All of us here on DSN on YouTube, I'm DeMarcus Dye, saying so long to you. We'll see you back later on this week with more high school basketball action. Say so long to you, everybody. Peace.
Sporting Network. What? This is Die Sporting Network. What?